Alright, this is Specko, and I have a new microphone, so if something sounds different, don't blame me, please. Let's play Minecraft, and I have decided what to do today, as well. I shall remove all the dirt of the side of the house, first of all, and I'm gonna need a shovel for that, and I'm gonna make a shovel real quick. I'm gonna replace all of this kind of stuff. I'll show you in a minute. Over dirt. We can be replaced, I guess. Why not? Okay. Now let's continue, shall we? What was I saying again? I was saying that... oh my god, I gotta replace this as well. Oh my god. Die. Die again. Die, fucker. Oh my god. This stone sword sucks, I gotta get him. Sulfur, or is it gunpowder now? I think it's gunpowder. Jump here. God, I never finished my sentences. I'm gonna get, okay, see now I just lost it. I suck at talking whatsoever. I'm gonna get, I'm gonna replace all this wood at the side of my house with stone. All this as well. And that's gonna look neat. Neater, at least. I don't know how neat it's gonna look, but it's gonna look better. I don't think I have either the coal or the cobble. So, yeah, it makes no sense for the art gallery world here. Open, thank you. Another creeper! Good lord, what is this? Luckily I trapped them. Die. Die. Die, die. Sulfur, or gunpowder. I need you, thank you. I need you for armor. Ah, two. How wonderful. I'm gonna go mine for some coal, though. Oh wait, I gotta replace all this with... No, I don't gotta replace it, I have to take it all away. So, that, it doesn't bug me whatsoever. Alright, first I'm gonna take it this way. And then... I'm gonna do this. First I put the dirt away and then... all the cobblestone. Oh no, wait, I'm gonna finish my balcony actually. Because I haven't done that. And I should have done that. So, I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna do lots of things. And therefore I might make two episodes, I don't know. Here comes the music. And I'm not gonna be able to replace all this from over here, so I'm gonna be a daredevil here. My mouth, I'm gonna be worse. I wouldn't have made that jump anyway. That's just kind of fun for you guys, isn't it? I don't make jumps. This is really bad, so I'm gonna replace this for sure. 100%. Furthermore, jump! I don't have any wood. Jump back. Take some wood off the floating tree, and finally make it not float anymore. There is more, good lord. There are some crazy big trees over here. For real. For show. That should be all, shouldn't it? Yeah, that's all. I want to get the last piece of wood, but never mind. It'll drop down soon. I won't get Yes, it will. All right. What? I want to go up there. Go up there. And now this tree should also stop talking very soon. And this tree doesn't stop talking whatsoever. So, oh, there is more wood, of course. And I can jump up there. Alright, take this away and now it should stop talking, shouldn't it? No, there is more wood. Jesus Christ. Good heavens above, this tree is ginormous. Go away. If there's any more, I'm gonna cry. Oh, I'm crying right now. I am crying tears. Yes, that should be all, shouldn't it? Ah, it's swiftly disappearing. Now, on this side there appears to be more wood because this doesn't disappear whatsoever. And we're gonna end up with it. With a dirt pile, with a couple of dirt piles. Go away. I would like to take your wood. The remainder of it. Which is this. And finally the floating tree goes away. It appears. Yes. Ah, great. Now we can pick up saplings. Saplings. More than dirt. Instant grass, and oh, wait a second. And yeah. If this isn't it, then call me Jumping Juice Effects. Call me Speckled. No, don't call me that. Just call me Speckled. Don't call me. I call my mobile phone. Just don't be an ass. Okay. I was talking to you, by the way, not to, like, somebody else. So that may seem kind of weird, but let's, I'm kind of rambling. Again, I'm rambling, I keep rambling. I'm like a rambling guy. Oh, wait just a second. Again. Alright, here we are again, and, yeah, I'm not gonna make any more of these breaks, I promise. For real. No. No. Ah. Okay, that's good. Now I wanted to fill this up with stone, but nah. Never mind. I'm way too lazy for all that. My house looks pretty enough like this. I guess I'll take all this away. Okay, now it looks pretty enough, doesn't it? Let's see now. How does this look? This looks neat, doesn't it? It's like a little flat with little wood things, so even though I'm gonna replace all this when I have the smooth stone and when I have the time and unboredom. And I'm gonna make the balcony. Oh no, wait, I'm gonna make a couple of fences now. Out of sticks. Sticks. Drop and pick up. I spit it there a little. That kind of sucks. More fence. More. As in M-O-A-R. More. More. I haven't used my bow and arrow whatsoever. And, that's kind of a waste though, but... oh yeah, it's one more for... That's kind of a waste. Also, when you crouch down, you cannot fall off the edges of stuff. So, look. So I'm like crouching and like, I'm like standing on like basically nothing, and when I press the thing, it does nothing. So that's good. I haven't really explained that thoroughly, so for those of you who get it, then great applause to you, but for those of you who don't get it, I don't care whatsoever. Haha, I am evil now. Yes, I am. My balcony is starting to take shape. And I really like doing Minecraft videos. Even I haven't done a lot of them lately, I really enjoy doing them. Okay, they should be really more than enough now. For a neat little block of balcony, even though I'm not going to have enough fences. Nope. Need just one more. Well, isn't that terrific? I also need glass, so I I might just quickly go outside and grab some sand if it doesn't kill me. No, I'm just gonna sleep through this. Okay, let's go sleep. Yes. You can only sleep at night. It is night. Ah, now it's night. 1 second later, it is night. Ah, it is daytime! Can I hear skeletons burning? No, I cannot. Where is my sand? Ah! What joy! Alright, where's my shovel? Did my shovel break? No, it did not. So I'm gonna use it. Do I have any clay in my general vicinity? No, I don't. What bad luck. I love clay, I don't know why, it's just cool. Even though it's kind of pointless. Oh, well, you can make bricks out of it, it's not pointless whatsoever. At least they're calling stuff pointless for no apparent reason. You see, sand is not pointless either. You would think that sand is pointless, but you can make glass out of it, which is very pointful. Alright, now I'm gonna fill up this basin for no apparent reason. Oh, Okay, that's not enough water. More water. More water. More water, I said. More water. Aha. No. Even more water than this. And finally, more water. More water. More water. More, 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 more. Yes. I could make a little farm on these fields. That would be nice. It would be really smart that I could, like, grow crops, but I don't have any wheat. Not, like, weed, but, like, wheat, as in grain. And 12 minutes now, so, yeah. A little longer, and then I'm going to quit this. What was I doing? Oh, yes, I was doing this. I was going to make some glass, and pick that up. Thank you. And make some more fences, and then I'm gonna gugur. That's the newest verb in the Urban Dictionary. Glass. Nice little arc here. It looks cool. But I'm gonna. Oh, I don't have any stone. Do I could make it out of coal or out of dirt, but. Nah. I wonder if you make like a really arc like thing over here. I guess that makes no sense. Here we are. And now I'm gonna put. Do I have any more stone? I doubt it. Let's see. Shall we? Because I want to make some concrete slabs. No, I'm gonna make wooden slabs. It's gonna be good as well. Can you make wooden slabs? You should be able to make wood. I should make a workbench right here so that I don't have to go down all the way in the forge for my stuffs and things. Wait, how much does the what was I going to make? Oh my god! Oh yes. Wooden slabs. This should be coolio. I'm gonna make a little sign saying slumbering chambers because I feel like it. Hello sign. I shall hang you over yonder. Move away, torch. And you shall say, not SD, but no, evil slumbering chambers. Oh wait, I should do it like, no. Oh god. Ah, evil slumbering nanaga chambers. No. Chambers! Exclamation marks.